I was the first in my family to go to a university in the United States, so it was more like my mom wanted to make sure that I completed my undergrad. Well, I am originally from Tepic, Nayarit, Mexico. My family and I moved to El Paso when I was 15 years old, so I did my high school here. And then really going away to college was not an option for me. When I walked in here, I was like, I'm gonna make the most out of UTEP. You know, I was part of New Student Orientation, the pre-law fraternity, and Model Organization of American States as a delegate. And that really opened my doors, and I got to know people across campus and gave me a broad perspective about like the students' needs. And so I think that made me a really strong candidate to become president. UTEP is a really diverse campus. Big group of the people that come here come from Mexico, live in Juarez, you know, come here and study. And so, you know, my party really had that. And so it was a great mix. And one of the things that had been worked on prior to me becoming president was the Simingan Fitness Center. Through the student vote, the students had to go out there and vote that they wanted. And so under my term, a group of centers got together, built a model, you know, a proposal, and the students voted on it, and we convinced the student body to get a swimming and fitness center. Like, you know, it's great to see people wearing orange and supporting the minors, even though they aren't students here or they aren't alumni, but they just are really, like, you know, buying that set. Like, UTEP is El Paso.